Hi everyone, this is Architect Sarika and I am standing in front of my recently completed site at Hiranandani Rodal. So when I got this project, the main brief given to me by the client was minimalistic design. Also, they wanted the house to be airy, so they told me to use the colors in such a way that it should not look very clumsy. So I have used very light and subtle colors here everywhere. Also, this flat was a resale flat, so few furniture they wanted to reuse. So you will be surprised to see how we have used this furniture in a very modern and minimalistic way. You won't be able to make it out that it's a old furniture. So जो लोग भी अपना नया घर बना रहे हैं या जो लोग भी अपनी डिज़ाइनिंग की प्रोसेस में हैं, दिस वीडियो इज़ गोइंग टू बी वेरी वेरी यूजफुल फॉर देम. आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड टू टेक यू इनसाइड, सो प्लीज़ कम, लेट्स गो इनसाइड एंड चेक दिस हाउस. सो एज सून एज यू एंटर यू सी अ नाइस वेरी एलिगेंट बुद्धा स्टैचू एंड yeah, this is a wallpaper here behind. It's a little bit of golden touch given to this wallpaper, and again the same golden effect is given to this Buddha statue behind this. Below this Buddha statue, this is a crockery unit. Now again, it's not a typical crockery unit as such, jo hum log jaise hamesha dekhte hain waisa, but it's, you can say that it's a kind of a storage space given to the client. These are all customized handles we have given, and the overall jo theme hai ghar ka wo pura pastel colors mein hai, and only few pop up colors jaise ye blue colors hai, so that blue color we have used for the puffies and some couch, and the same flow we have continued in the kitchen as well. So as soon as you enter, you can see it's kind of a open kitchen here, but earlier the kitchen was not open. There is a material difference between the existing flooring and it's a new flooring. Now why there is a difference in the flooring material is, this is a vitrified black potro tiles we have used. Earlier there was a wall here. This kitchen was completely closed kitchen, and yahan pe bhi there was a wall here on this side. What we have done is, in order to give a spacious look and kind of a semi open kitchen, we have broken these two walls and we have completely opened the kitchen. तो पहले जो किचन का एंट्रेंस था दैट वॉज फ्रॉम द पैसेज एरिया, तो ये पूरा बंद होके, दिस इज़ द बिफोर पिक ऑफ द फ्लैट, यू कैन सी दिस बिफोर पिक. तो इन दिस यू कैन सी दैट दिस इज़ अ वॉल हियर एंड द एंट्रेंस इज फ्रॉम द अदर साइड. बट एज सून एज यू ब्रेक दिस वॉल, यू कैन सी दैट द लिविंग एरिया इज लुकिंग ग्रैंड. सो देर इज़ अ वेरी देर आर टू मेन इफेक्ट्स. You get a complete cross ventilation here. There is again a window on that side and the window is on this side. So earlier, since there was a wall here, the cross ventilation was not possible. Now it's completely cross ventilation is possible, and at the same time the effect is grand. क्लाइंट जो है वो ज़्यादा डाइनिंग टेबल रेगुलरली बहुत यूज़ नहीं करते. नॉर्मली उनकी जो आदत है वो ये है कि वो सोफ़ा पे बैठ के, जैसे बहुत सारे घर में अभी आजकल यही सुनती हूँ मैं कि हम लोग सोफ़ा पे बैठ के ही डिनर करते हैं, तो वैसे ही उनका रिक्वायरमेंट था, तो हमने वो डाइनिंग टेबल निकाल दिया है एंड वी हैव गिवन दिस काइंड ऑफ अ ब्रेकफास्ट टेबल हियर. तो ये जो है इसमें क्या होगा कि जो जैसे भी कोई एल्डरली लोग आते हैं, दे कैन यूज़ दिस. अभी जो ब्रेकफास्ट टेबल है या जो बार काउंटर या जो भी आप बोलो इसको, इसका हाइट नॉर्मली ऊपर रहता है, बट हमने ये डाइनिंग टेबल की हाइट पे ही इसको दिया है, सो दैट एल्डरली पीपल कैन यूज़ दिस फॉर एज देयर डाइनिंग टेबल, प्लस वेन एवर देर इज़ अ पार्टी यू कैन ईजीली यू नो कीप ऑल योर फूड सर्विंग्स हियर एंड देन इट कैन बी वेल सर्व्ड हियर. सो वी हैव कम्प्लीटली अवॉइडेड द डाइनिंग एरिया. As soon as you enter, this becomes the main sitting. इसका view पहले ऐसा था, you can see the view. View में हमने यहाँ पर L-shaped sofa propose किया था, but client का कुछ existing furniture था, तो client ने ये 3+1 existing sofa को ही हमने fabric change करके उसको हमने grey हमारे theme के हिसाब से match कर लिया. So there is the main sitting is here. And you can see that this is the opposite to the main sofa, there is this TV unit. So the TV unit is quite big here. इसका जो length है वो around more than 10 feet है. तो इसमें what we have done is, this is a black marble laminate, not black marble. It's a black marble laminate basically. Earlier it was proposed to be a black marble, but we have cut down on the cost and then we have sourced the laminate, which gives exactly a marble look. Again, after discussions with the client, we came to know that client bahut zyada bahar out of India travel karte hain, and wahan se unko bahut zyada artifacts lana aur wahan ke jo bhi famous things hai wo leke aana, wo that is their hobby. So they wanted to have a lot of space for the artifacts. So we have created this kind of a big TV unit with a lot of space for the artifact. Now, just now I came to know that this giraffes, they have got it from Africa, and similarly that elephant and many things. And plus again there was a requirement that they wanted to have lots of planters here. So wherever possible, we have given a space for the planter. Now again, if you see on the above the breakfast counter, there is a planter space we have given. So wherever possible, we have planted nice artificial or natural planters. So as I explained, client ka jo requirement tha, unko ceiling mein bhi bahut zyada kuch nahi karwana tha aur mera bhi wo style nahi hai. To ye living room ka aap ceiling dekhoge to it's very minimalistic and subtle cleaning ceiling, sorry. All the lights used here are COB lights, and these are 3-in-1 COB lights. And do fans ke beech mein humne ek only nice, very nice chandelier we have used here. And a very simple and straight lines are used in the ceiling area. So this, you can see the before pic of this. It was a niche area given by the builder here, and this space as per Vastu was exactly suitable for the mandir area. So we have carved out a very nice mandir space here. This is everything is again everything is made in laminate only, but the overall effect given here is like a wood. So when you open the mandir area, inside detail is like this. So there are two steps given, and the behind the back which you can see, that's an alabaster, and we have used the vinyl printing on the alabaster. Now whatever writing you are seeing there, Jai Sarva Shakti or Om Shakti, that is customized as per client's choices. All the details is as per client's choices, like kitne unko steps chahiye, kya chahiye, wo sab client ke choice ke hisab se humne everything we have customized. Again humne yahan pe, if you see, we have given this tray कभी कभी प्रसाद चढ़ाने के लिए या कोई भी कुछ पूजा का सामान रखने के लिए, यू नीड अ बिगर स्पेस. सो वी हैव गिवन ट्रे एरिया हियर, टू ड्रॉवर्स आर गिवन, एंड बिलो ऑल्सो इट्स अ गुड स्टोरेज एरिया गिवन हियर. नाउ अगेन इफ यू सी, दिस इज देयर हिडन बार एरिया. Though it's a bar, but they didn't want it to show as a bar counter. So this is made in PU, totally a PU finish, and this is again a tray here where you can, you know, prepare all your mocktails and cocktails and whatever. And inside this, it's a hidden bar area. Only PU paint is used here. Rest of all the other materials are only and only laminates. So if you come here, as I was explaining, so this is the passage area. There are three bedrooms. First is their daughter's room, this is the master bedroom, and this is the guest bedroom. So now we will go to the master bedroom after this. So जैसे मैंने अभी आपको बताया था, जैसे थोड़ी देर पहले, नॉट अभी, कि यहाँ से जो किचन था दैट वॉज क्लोज एंड द एंट्री वॉज फ्रॉम दिस साइड. सो ये जो था यहाँ पे, देर वॉज अ एंट्री, दिस इज़ द बिफोर पिक ऑफ दैट साइड, एंड हमने ये एरिया अभी बंद किया है, एंड देन वी हैव कम्प्लीटली ओपन दिस साइड. सो नाउ आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द किचन. सो जैसे पहले हमने डिस्कस किया था, दिस एरिया, दिस कम्स इन टू द पैसेज. सो यहाँ से वो डोर था, एंड द किचन प्लेटफॉर्म स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हियर. यू कैन सी ऑल दिस थिंग इन टू द बिफोर पिक्चर. तो ये एल शेप में हमारा ऐसा जाके, ये एल शेप में ऐसा जाके द किचन प्लेटफॉर्म वॉज स्टिल हियर. नाउ दिस window that was a half window, but and there was this balcony or duct area was there. So we have completely broken this window and ये पूरा एक पूरा entrance बना दिया है duct area में जाने के लिए. And ये जो kitchen है ये पूरा यहाँ पे आप अगर before pic again I will show you the before pic. So you can see there is a door on this side. Yeah. Here you can, in the before pic you can check that door. So this and this area which you are seeing right now, this was a storage area. There was a wall here. So ये completely break करके हमने kitchen जितना हो सके पूरा बड़ा बनाया है. If you can see here, we have used a black quartz on this kitchen platform. The main reason for using the black kitchen platform was again the same thing, minimum maintenance, easy to maintain materials. So all that we have used. So black quartz we have used here. Again, these are all vitrified tiles. This kitchen is completely into the laminate kitchens. We wanted to use the same theme which we have used in the living room. So we have continued with the gray and blue theme here. So again, if you see this area, ये जो है ये completely PVC material we have used. ये यहाँ पे इसके पीछे these are all kitchen pipes. तो ये kitchen pipes को pack करने के लिए हमने ये PVC का एक जो मटेरियल आता है विच इज़ वाटर प्रूफ मटेरियल, वो पीवीसी मटेरियल हमने यूज़ करके ये पाइप्स को कम्प्लीटली पैक किया है. अगेन दिस विंडो वॉज नॉट देयर, तो यहाँ पे एक थोड़ा क्रॉस वेंटिलेशन के हिसाब से एक विंडो यहाँ पे दे दिया है. एंड ऑल द चैनल्स यूज हेयर, वॉट एवर यू आर सींग, ऑल द चैनल्स आर सॉफ्ट क्लोज चैनल्स विच वी हैव यूज एंड एवरी थिंग इज इन हेटिक सॉफ्ट क्लोज चैनल. This is a tall unit we have given to them. This is a wicker basket and all these are, this is a long storage, so they wanted to have a maximum storage. So as far as possible we have tried to give them as per their requirement maximum storage everywhere, but at the same time it should look very clutter free and minimalistic, so we have tried to get that effect. So here you can see this band on this side which defines this breakfast area, and the in that band we have used this profile light. So this profile light defines this look and at the same time it creates a very nice spatial impression on the at the entrance. So you must be wondering why there are these three grooves here all of a sudden. It's not a design element, it's a back side of the entrance door, but this is actually a door for the your duct here. There is a hidden duct inside and it's fixed on the push magnet. So if you see inside, it's all duct area wherein they have kept all the laminates or whatever extra material, your suitcases and everything can be hidden in this side. And from outside you won't come to know that there is a door on this side. So now we are entering into the master bedroom. तो जैसे भी क्लाइंट का मैंने आपको पहले ही बताया था, जो क्लाइंट का जो मेन ग्रीफ था, जो क्लाइंट को ज़्यादा क्लटर डिज़ाइन नहीं चाहिए था एंड दे वॉन्टेड टू हैव अ वेरी सटल एंड मिनिमलिस्टिक डिज़ाइन, सो दिस मास्टर बेडरूम इज़ ऑल्सो डिज़ाइंड इन ऑन द सेम थीम. तो क्लाइंट का जो फेवरेट कलर था, जो क्लाइंट ने हमें ब्रीफ दिया था, उसके हिसाब से दे वॉन्टेड टू हैव समथिंग इन ब्लू बट नॉट वेरी गॉडी अगेन. सो वॉट वी हैव डन इज दिस इज़ अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ अ वॉल पेपर, लैमिनेट एंड दिस इज़ अ लेदर कुशनिंग. दिस इज़ अ मेटेलिक ग्रे कलर लैमिनेट वी हैव यूज एंड यहाँ पे दिस इज़ अ ब्रिक वॉल पेपर. इफ़ यू सी दिस पोर्शन, दिस इज़ अ ड्रेसर कम स्टडी एरिया. नॉर्मली जो मिरर होता है ड्रेसिंग में वो आपने देखा होगा, वो स्ट्रेट होता है, बट यहाँ पे वी हैव गिवन a round shape mirror which becomes a design element also here, and uske piche there is a backlit light there, and here there are always lots of ducts in Hiranandani area, you might be knowing that. So here is also one of the ducts. We have used this area for the storage and ये dressing का storage भी हो जाता है, plus इसके नीचे जो भी आपका extra सामान है, जो study के लिए जो extra material है, that can be stored here. Now this is also something very unique we have done. बाहर से नया है, but अंदर से आप देखोगे तो that's ओल्ड वार्डरोब. तो पहले जो टेनेंट यहाँ पे रहते थे उन्होंने एक वार्डरोब बनाया हुआ था. सो द क्लाइंट वांटेड टू रिटेन दैट वार्डरोब. सो व्हाट वी हैव डन इज वी हैव जस्ट चेंज द एक्सटर्नल शटर्स ऑफ वार्डरोब, नॉट इवन द शटर्स, वी हैव जस्ट चेंज द लैमिनेट्स ऑफ वार्डरोब एंड जस्ट द कॉम्बिनेशन. सो दिस इज द बिफोर पिक ऑफ द वार्डरोब which you can see, and now this is a completely new look of the wardrobe. So these are four door sliding wardrobe. So andar se if you see here, these are all old wardrobe. We have just added few shelves here as per the requirement of the client. Otherwise this is a old wardrobe. And here this is again, these are all laminate, these are satin finish laminates, and these are metallic laminates, and in between these two, these are the mirror strips that we have used. जैसे आप सबको पता है हमारे घर में there is always a chair where we all keep our clothes that is dedicated for that. But in this case, या फिर बहुत बार हम लोग दरवाजे के पीछे भी hooks लगाते हैं जहाँ पे हम लोग हमारे कुछ used जो धुने नहीं है लेकिन कुछ दिनों के बाद में पहनना है वैसे वाले clothes रखते हैं. तो this is a space we have carved out for that which client doesn't wanted to show. So what we have done is this is a curved again a small space we have carved out for that those kind of a clothes. So we have given few hooks here wherein you can hang those clothes, and plus at the same time we have given a round shape here so that कहीं कोई जा रहा है तो यहाँ पे ये कोना बन के किसी को यहाँ पे ये sharp edge तैयार होके लगे ना. सो दिस इज़ हाउ वी हैव डिज़ाइन. सो एज़ यू सी आई थिंक यू माइट अग्री विथ मी दैट दिस इज़ वेरी मिनिमलिस्टिक एंड एलिगेंट डिज़ाइन इन ब्लैक इन सॉरी इन ब्लू एंड वाइट. सो नाउ वी आर एंटरिंग इन टू डॉटर्स रूम एंड एज यू सी दिस इज अगेन अ वेरी मिनिमलिस्टिक इंटीरियर. Their daughter is a teenage daughter, so she didn't want her room to be very kiddish room. So we have used her favorite color, which is a coral color. Isme the main highlight is this wall. Yahan pe if you see the headboard of the bed, again this is a sofa cum bed. They wanted the room to be very minimalistic and open, not very cluttered design. And this is a wallpaper we have given. Little bit of kiddish touch is given here, not much of a touch. Or whenever the daughter grows, so we can change this wallpaper, and then again the look can be changed. So as soon as you enter, on the left side you have this wardrobe. This is the before pic of the wardrobe. If you see, we have not changed the internal side of the wardrobe, neither we have changed the length of the wardrobe. We have used the same shutters, but we have completely done makeover of the old shutters. So if I open these shutters here, you can see that from the inside it is same. So in the before pic, if you see, there is a border for the wardrobe. So all those borders and everything we have changed. There is an empty space above the wardrobe that also we have, you know, filled up with the loft storage there. And this complete, these are three shutters, but we have done a design in such a way that it becomes completely one design. Now this wardrobe is, existing wardrobe is still here. One, two and three shutters. And again, this is an extension. So again, this extension is as same, which I have explained already in the master bedroom. So this is an extra storage. We have not given any handle here. It opens on this side, and this is an extra storage for their used clothes. So yahan pe if you see, you can hang your clothes, and then uske upar aapko jo bhi aapke purse, bags, ye wo jo bhi rakhna hai, all the extra storage you can keep. Now again, here if you see, this is a storage behind. There was a khacha. एक खांचा यहाँ पे था बिहाइंड द डोर. सो वी हैव यूज दिस खांचा ऑल्सो वेरी इफेक्टिवली. सो दिस इज अगेन अ स्टोरेज, एक 4 इंच का पूरा स्टोरेज फॉर द ड्रेसर वी हैव कार्व्ड आउट. सो दिस इज अ फुल हाइट मिरर विच शी यूज फॉर द ड्रेसर, एंड उसके बाजू में उसका पूरा स्टोरेज हो जाता है. सो ईच एंड एवरी कॉर्नर हैज़ बीन यूज वेरी इफेक्टिवली, एंड येट इट इज like they have got ample storage. At the same time, ये जो room है बहुत ज़्यादा cluttered नहीं है. This is their study area. Again, the study area is also very minimalistic. two shutters and some open storage. There is a light given here below the storage area. So yeah, I hope you like this minimalistic daughter's room. Let's go to the guest bedroom now. So this is the guest bedroom. This is the third bedroom. And jaise hi you enter, on the left side you have the wardrobe, and on the front side you have the sofa cum bed. Again here we have used a very unique combination, that is of green and maroon. Though you can see it's a green color, the green color is not very gaudy. So if you use a right pastel green color, that looks very very minimalistic and very nice. So what is the speciality of this wardrobe again? तो जैसे आपको मैं before pic दिखाती हूँ ये wardrobe का, जैसे client की requirement थी, they wanted to use the existing wardrobe, तो ये before pic है. ये before pic में ये कैसा है, if you see, 1, 2, 3, ये three जो shutters हैं, यहाँ तक existing उनका wardrobe था, and उसके आगे हमने उसको match करके ये और एक fourth shutter बनाया है. So if I open this, इसके अंदर आप ये देखोगे देर इज़ अ पार्टीशन हेयर, एंड यहाँ पे ये जो है ये हमने इतना पोर्शन एक्स्ट्रा बनाया है. बट बाहर से आप देखोगे तो ये पूरे ऑल द फोर शटर्स लुक इक्वल एंड इट गिव्स अ बिगर लुक. एंड अंदर से सारा, आई थिंक इट्स लॉक हेयर सो आई वोंट बी एबल टू शो यू दिस, बट अंदर से ऑल द वार्डरोब इज द ओल्ड वार्डरोब ओनली. सो अगेन हेयर वी हैव यूज द सेम डिटेलिंग which we have used in the other rooms. From this side, again we have given them the storage. So there is a small mirror given here. So as per vastu, unko bed ke samne mirror nahi chahiye tha, to humne ye yahan pe jagah aise nikali hai jahan pe we can give the dresser and the mirror, and behind that there is a storage for that dressing table. So here again this is a sofa cum bed. तो इट्स वेरी ईजी टू मेंटेन. इसके अंदर ये ऐसा खोलने के बाद में इसके अंदर अगेन देर इज अ स्टोरेज हियर. तो ये खुलता है और इसके अंदर देर इज अ स्टोरेज हियर. इट्स अ बिग स्टोरेज, प्लस ये डबल बेड, यहाँ पे डबल मैट्रेस होता है एंड वन ऑफ द मैट्रेस कम्स डाउन एंड ये दिस बिकम्स अ डबल बेड. इट्स नॉट वेरी डिफिकल्ट ऑपरेशन, इट्स वेरी ईजी ऑपरेशन. It's so you get a storage also and a double bed also. So yeah, and on the opposite side we have given a small TV unit. It's not a very big. The speciality is this is a designer laminate. All these are laminates here. Even this is a laminate. So it's a combination of a designer laminate and a plain leather finish laminate. So if you see yahan pe, I don't know if it is visible in the video or not, but the effect of the laminate is a leather finish laminate, and this is a designer laminate available in the market. And this was a duct area on the other side where you are seeing this study table. It was a duct area, and that we have used for very effectively for the study, and above that there is a storage. So full height storage has been given here. The AC panel, AC is fitted here, and all the piping has gone behind that duct on that side. So agar aap ceiling bhi iska dekhoge, the ceiling is also very minimalistic. Whatever shape we have given behind the bed back with the rounds and all, the same shape we have replicated in the ceiling as well. So that's all from my side. I hope you like this minimalistic 3BHK home at Hiranandani Rodas, and if you do like, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Till then, see ya.